Uways Husayn.
No doubt it is difficult to perform wudu when it's cold or when you are tired or suffering from flu, headache or any other illness, but if someone performs wudu in such a state of difficulty, according to hadith, will be awarded twice the reward. One hadith mentions if a person does wudu properly and reads Kalma Shahada, all eight doors of heaven are open for him and he may enter through only he desires. One sacred hadith mentions if a person in Surah-e-Qadr once after wudu, he will be amongst the Siddiqeen, and if he reads it twice, he will be amongst the Shuhada, and if he reads it three times, Allah Azza wa Jal will keep him with his Prophet alayhi wasalam on the Day of Judgment. If a person looks up to the sky and reads Surah-e-Qadr, inshallah Azza wa Jal, his eyes have never become weak.
MashaAllah. MashaAllah.